Hey everybody, welcome to my own subscribe, also my views and files. Welcome to, thank you for tuning in. If you guys want to see another Dollar Tree hygiene haul, please stay tuned. Y'all, so I was tongue-tied in the beginning, my bad, but anyway, I don't feel like recording that again. But yes, also here we are with a hygiene Dollar Tree haul. Okay, so I know you guys are like, dad, you coming with the hygiene haul? Yes, come through. Yes, there are a lot of us that cannot afford certain like high priced things or certain things because it doesn't allow us in the budget and things of that sort. So I just want to show you guys that you can also get some items from Dollar Tree as well. Keep in mind that I do have mild eczema, so I try to make sure that, you know, some of the ingredients or some of the things isn't too fragranty, you know, that's not a word, but we're gonna make it today. And you know, just it's just like, you know, just making sure that my skin will be able to handle it. Like, of course you can't test try it, but I just, you know, do a trial and error. I don't want to keep on trying to hold a bunch of stuff on my skin because, you know, my skin is sensitive. So I just pick and choose depending upon what it is. So if it says something that I may think my skin is not going to be able to handle, then I won't purchase it. But these are items that I think, or, you know, thought in my head like, okay, maybe these will be, you know, very, you know, good for my skin. So yeah, so we're gonna start off with some soaps. Okay, so I did purchase these from Dollar Tree once again, and we're gonna go up close so you guys can see just a little bit. All right, so here we go. Okay, all right, so here we go. This is the Shea Buttermilk by Yardley. Okay, and it's the Shea Buttermilk gently cleanses with delicate chamomile and creamy buttermilk. Okay, so it's a moisturizing bath bar for sensitive skin. So I did get this because it did say sensitive skin, so I was like, yeah, this will be good for me. And it smells very good, and it smells very light. It smells so good. So Yardley is supposed to be a pretty good, bar. So I usually don't get, bars, you know, to wash up with. But, you know, I was like, let me just try it or whatever like that. So I saw this on some hygiene haul. So I was like, let me just, you know, try it. I did have one before a long time ago. It was almond. But sometimes almond get on my nerves a little bit, like the smell of almond. Like if it's too strong, I don't know, some almonds, it depends on what it is. But if it's too strong for me, it becomes annoying. So, yeah. All right. So, yeah. So I'm sorry, y'all. I know a lot of y'all like almond, but not me. But yeah, so okay, so this was open because I use this, and this is the Sugar Soapworks Oatmeal and Lemon Verbena plant-based scented soap, sulfate and paraben free, and it's vegan. Okay, and I wanted to try this. This is my first time trying this, and I did try it, so if you guys want me to review this, please let me know. This is a bar soap, and it smells very good, and it does smell like lemon. It smells good. I really do like it. Okay, here I did use this one today. This is oatmeal and coconut plant-based scented soap. It's the same thing. But it's a different, it's the same brand, but it's a different scent, okay? And the scent smells very coconutty, and you just smell the coconut. Can't really smell the oatmeal, but you smell the coconut. It's not overpowering. It's very nice and light, and I like that a lot. So, yeah, so definitely check this out at Dollar Tree, okay? All right, so here's the hand soap. Got some hand soap. It says free peach scent assured. And it says cleanse and moisturize. I did not use it yet, but I did pick it up. So this hand soap, you guys know we're in the pandemic. And we should have been washing our hands anyway. So yeah, this is just a hand soap. So definitely go check this out. Then we have some wipes. This is the pore clarifying witch hazel, as you guys can see here. Then we have some wipes that I showed in my other haul. I purchased some more. You know, you can never have enough wipes. So, you know, if you want to put it in your car, your bathroom, or traveling, and things of that sort. Yeah, so it's only a dollar. So, you know, what else? Then we have some oils. Oil. This is the watermelon sweet mint oil. And it came in this type deal here. So this is the hydrating body oil, face and body hair, watermelon and sweet mint. All skin types, advanced formula. Okay. And on the back it says after shower or bath, while skin is damp, smooth, and a few drops to help seal in moisture, let body dry naturally or simply pat dry with towels suitable for all types of skin. And it gives you the ingredients, and here it is right here. So I wanted to try this, and it did come in this pink thing. It looks beat up because I basically tore into it because it's very hard to get into. Okay, and this is the hydrating facial mist, watermelon and sweet mint, all skin types, advanced formula. I did get this. I did use this one time. I just kind of mist in my face. I didn't OD with it because I wasn't sure about it. So, you know, my skin is sensitive. So it says all skin types, but, you know, I just try to. All right, and then we have, I opened these, the cotton rounds, okay? Can definitely never get enough of the cotton rounds, all right? I think that's all, folks. Okay, so that was my Dollar Tree hygiene haul, okay? I know Dollar Tree, you know, probably people look at it as being cheap and, you know, the products there is probably not, you know, satisfying to people, but everybody is different. And once again, like I said, if you are on a budget and you can't afford certain items from certain places that, you know, like Target, Walmart, whatever, or if you really need to pick up something real quick and, you know, maybe you are low on cash or maybe you just, that's the only store that you see, maybe if you're traveling and stuff like that, you can just pick that up or whatever real quick or something like that, whatever the case is. But at the end of the day, just because it's a dollar doesn't mean it's not going to work right or work well. So, you know, you try it before you like push it under the bus. So it's like, you know, so that's why I like to show, you know, not saying this is cheap, but it's on a budget and it is cheap. It's a dollar, you know, everything's a dollar. So, but yeah, so that's basically about that. But yeah, if you guys want reviews on the things, the items that I've just shown, please let me know. I'm thinking in my head, did I forget anything? But I don't think so. But if I did, I'll come back with another Dollar Tree haul and let me know if you guys like these types of hauls, you know, and things of that sort. And I will come back and let you guys know and bada, bada, bada. But yeah, so I will leave all of the items down below. I'm not sure. I'm gonna try to find some links for it. But definitely just go to your Dollar Tree. They're all found at Dollar Tree. So I definitely will mention the items down below so you guys go to Dollar Tree and pick it up. And you'll probably find them at other places as well, probably for more because of the store. So yeah, so that's basically about that. But yeah, so thank you for watching, you guys. I hope you guys have a wonderful, blessed day when you're watching this. This was very short. Thank you. And yeah, if you want more hygiene hauls and things of that sort, please let me know. And I definitely will do them because I'm going to keep rolling them out, you know, anyway. But, you know, you guys showing a lot of interest in my last video, so I'm going to do more. So the more I see people liking and engaging, the more I'm going to do more. Okay. All right. Thank you guys so much. And once again, give me some recommendations, suggestions, and things of that sort. And yeah, all right. And let me know if you tried any of these products. Let's dialogue down below, okay? All right, dialogue. You know, even though I'll be late with the conversation, it's okay. Okay, it's still, you know. All right, let me stop. All right, you guys in the course, comment below. Please, I'm recognizing everything I'm watching. Peace, bye.